to see Daylight again.
End of the line for you.
How convenient. You're already 6 feet under.
It's water. It'll hurt him. It's sand. It'll suck.
You're digging your own grave, Spidey. I'm gonna crush you, Rip. Underground, no one can hear you scream.
In your eye. Don't leave me alone in here. This place is scary.
I'll crush you.
Take this, yo.
Bury him. Drown him in sand.
Flint? I don't know if spreading your consciousness across multiple creatures was such a good idea. And some for you.
That solves that.
Hey, Uncle!
I'll crush you! No! Bury him! Drown him in sand!
Flint? I don't know if spreading your consciousness across multiple creatures was such a good idea. Here's some for you.
Perfectly executed, Spider-Man.
Take that! I think your walls are starting to crumble in more ways than one. Nice place, but I wouldn't want to live there. Again with the tornado? This trick didn't stop me last time, and it won't stop me now.
I'm warning you, wall crawler.
Yeah, but you're all hot air. I beg to differ. Not to go against the grain, but... This is just overkill. How many more pieces of platform do you need? What's up, dudes? First served!
I'm hitting!
Ashes to ashes, and sand to sand? Really? Okay, now you're just being greedy. Okay, now you're just being greedy.
Grind you down!
Seriously, have you considered therapy?
Oh!
platform that doesn't get sucked into the tornado. Is that too much to ask? What's up, dudes? Say uncle! Salt mines. Literally. The deeper into the mine he gets, the more sand he'll have around him, the bigger he'll get. What's up, dudes? First come, first served! You don't look so good. See ya! Ashes to ashes, and sand to sand?